candidates. They volunteer for campaigns. The political consultants don't always pay that much attention to what the professors study, but those political consultants on a gut level agree with what the team says.
You're talking about what people remember. They don't remember the positive answers. The positive answers are boring.
Mark Grebner is a political consultant. He's also a candidate consumer running for the Ingham County Drain Commissioner, and he's running a negative campaign.
That's what he's going to do. Because negative ads are memorable. Because negative ads are about conflict.